On Friday night's edition of HBO's Real Time with Bill Maher, Maher suggested that the West bombing ISIS in the Middle East is what caused the Paris attacks to happen. Maher said, bombing them over there is what's causing the Paris thing to happen. That connection needs to be made. We don't have to be bombing them there. The show's discussion turned to how the U.S. military should vacate the Middle East and let other Middle East countries take on the fight against ISIS.